Yeah. Yeah. Guard, screw it. Hey, Gar Squiddy, 2024,
and Lil Pook on the track.
Look, yeah, it's for Getty Up. Yeah, Gar Squiddy, yeah. You give me peace, gotta get peace. Nothing but peace and only the peace. They only come outside, they care about the face. Yeah, gotta get fed with these beats. Yeah, I don't know how I end up in the situations, but I know I gotta fucking flee the scene. Yeah, you give me peace, only the peace. It's kind of a lie. I would've said that if you were a different guy. Yeah, this is the situations that we going through, yeah. When they wake up, it's just even real, yeah. I think I'm just living this surreal, yeah. I gotta leave it behind me, for real, yeah. You give me peace, you give me peace, you give me peace, and it's only the peace. I wish. No.
Yeah, for me, Lil Pook on the track situations that we gonna do, yeah. When I wake up, I'll go to the fucking bus stop, yeah. I'm gonna get these people off my bed, yeah. Get these bullies off my fucking bed, yeah. It may be childish, but that's what we gonna do. Sweetie gonna have a fucking tissue. Every single day when he cry in his bed, he's so paranoid, he might have some issues, yeah. That's facts, fam. Four man, Lil Pook on the trick. Yeah, four man. Yeah, four man, yeah, four man, yeah, four.
Give me peace, I need the peace, yeah. I've been sitting in my loop crying since day one, yeah. Ever since he announced to me that he won't be friends with me without indirectly. He on the Snapchat, not replying to me, trying to start some streaks.
Got some streaks.
Shout out KK1A. He's the real G. He's the real G. He's the real G. Not the Squiddy or the Pookie. Yeah. And Scotty too. And Scotty. Yeah. Shout out to the boys. Shout out Lil Pook. Shout out me, Gar Squiddy.
You already know, foe. I pray for the kid. I pray for Brayden. AKA Gar Squiddy, foe.